infinite reach of grace. I mean, they do, but they think it's sort of a preordinated, limited sort of thing. But you can't place limits on grace. You can't do that. So this song is about how grace extends to the man who tortures a stranger to death in the desert and is never caught and never repents. It's called Ezekiel 7 and the Permanent Efficacy of Grace.
Yeah!
Keep driving.
Yeah!